Well, I believe in fossil fuels, you had more activity in the production era under the first 2 years of Donald Trump, right? Then you had COVID hitting. And I'm not here to play.
No, I actually think we are pumping more now than he was then. We're pumping more now than he was then.
No, you're actually not. I know what the president said about the average of the Trump presidency, but there was pre-COVID and post-COVID. You know, that would dramatically change things.